สู่สดในต่างอคเนียวลตลอดมาชูจมูกหนึ่งแอดมินแปดสายเจ็ดทำไมจมูกหนึ่งคลิปวิดีโอทำไมมือเตียดผ่องได้ให้นักนักงานนี้แอดมินถูกการสำรายในสายเรื่องมือเดมินจำลองเจียงท่าสตาร์ดัสให้ไปจ้องหนึ่งท่าสายเรื่องระบายเยอะหนึ่งแต่จีอย่างหน้าตาดันตุสนาจมูกหนึ่งแอดมินต่างอคเนียโดยต่อเติมสายเรื่องกระจับดามในเยื่อปีกาปีหาสัปดาห์มลในขนมกลายเกสาวเชียร์ในเรื่องวิจิสารมือกลายนั้นก็มีพวกมีประมาณนี้นั่งบาดพยานสมบทมากันในวิจิสารต่างอนั่งให้ในวิจิสารนั้นก็เกิดท่าเวียกรันดาจีสมบทเลนไซร์บอกปุกมีใจปนอให้ปุกเก๊กมันถูกการชลายต้อมจมูกหนึ่งสมบทมือหนึ่งได้ได้ชลายต้อมในขนมเล็กขนาดเลนไซร์อีกอย่างนั้นนะให้ขนมเป็นนั้นมีประสงค์หามในนั้นกอดกับบานเจนเมาได้เจนเมานั้นโจลต่อขนมหลายภูมิมวยได้จมไหลคลายมันเต้นได้ในขนมภูมินั้นคือมีเลนอุปกรณ์ในระบบจมไหลเจริญเพื่อไอ้บอกสังหารบอกเยอะในขนมเป็นนู้คือเป็นเจงงูชงอคลายมันเต้นท่าตาเก๊ยโยวีมอปีกลายแน่กระมับบอกสังหารบอกเยอะกอดกับบานดาตาดากลายหางลูกกาเมื่อกลายกับแต่หางกลายลูกกาเกนั้นตูดแบบปันหางลูกกับเฟรบอกเอ็ดวินไปจังไอ้ในต่างอ่ะคนนี้เป็นนั้นกอดกับบานจูจมูกหนึ่งใจสะอาดมาแน่หายใจสะอาดในขนมเป็นนู้กอดกับบานอัปการมือต้องตะการบองสังหารบอกเยอะแต่เนี้ยบานในยีทาเบียคือจีบก้านอนสำนางไอ้บองสังหารบอกเยอะนั่นเองกดแทบการมือนั้นคือมันอัตราลอยติงมานุเต้ได้บองสังหารนั้นเธอจะถ
ูก
กระมังนั่นเป็นเดือนตุลาคมท้าวคณีหายนั่งใจสารนั่งกอดกับบันทึกการโอกระไรหาบองสังหารบอกเยอะนั่งตกไหลโรงเซ่บอกบองสังหารบอกเยอะแค่หาตกไหลโรงเซ่สงัดปีนี้นั่งกอดมันโปร่งประกายเต้
บอกไอ้จังใส่กีบอกซีซีด้ะ
รวมไปถึงนั่งบองสังหารบอกเยอะนั่งกอดกับบันดาพนิจแต่นั่งเคยใจสารนั่งมีนจองสายเชิงจองไอ้จวบหนุนเชิงบอกก้อนหายใจสารนั่งกอดกับบันสารพิบทาตามไปแต่นั่งเนียงคือจีมันใจสตรีบนใต้เนียงตะบานเมทมุกนั่งจับเนียงตะทวยจีติสกอหายบัตรสินจีนิ่งจองจ่าเชิงปีกหลายมือนี่คือมีนเพลย์แต่มวยก้นอื่นนี่เธอสลับบัตรบองชีวิตสั้นบองสังหารบอกเยอะนั่งไปเดือดลือโซใจสารก่อนใหญ่แบบนั้นคือเปิดเชียร์นัดโดนเนียงคลายเหม็นเต้นกอดกับบานโยกับบัตรดอกกัญชาบอกก่อนนั่งโยมอกัดในอาจจะวะได้จอบเชียร์บอกเนียงนั่งบนใต้เป็นจังหวะไอ้ถมดมที่ในตอนนี้จังหวะแบบเป็นทุกนั่งบนใต้เป็นจังหวะธรรมดาโนไล่ตัวใบจีบองสังหารบอกเยอะพี่ยิงการประมาณดองกระด้อยก่อนจังหวะดอกตัวมือนั้นวิทยาการตอบจอบวินเดอร์ครูนไอออโตมาติกอาบีพาจีจังหวะเวทมนต์นั่นนะหายกระมาทีนั้นตัวประวัยนั้นกอดกับบานตลอดมาขนมพูนบอกกอดไปง่ายหายไปเวลีนั้นกับบานก็ลองพอดเตลื่นคลายเหม็นเต้นเริ่มแต่ประมาณวินาทีสนั้นก็ลองพอดเตอร์อริยะไปบ่มบุญคลายเชียงไอขนมเป็นนั้นตัวประวัยนั้นกับบานตัวตัวนักเมย์มาแน่โอ้เจโกงงาจังนะเอาไว้ได้สำคัญเชียงในตัวเตียนนั้นนักขนมอากาศตรอเกดักคนเมย์เมานั้นเกบานสัตเซสบดมวยแทโลกแต่ทัวการเมทาเมย์มาแน่นั่งไอ้ลอจิตีบัมพอดแต่สารตะเมย์มาแน่นั้นคือเจโกนปลดบอลโลกนั่นเอง
ไอ้ตาเกบอกซีซินซีซินเบน
ไอ้บองสังหารนักขนมเป็นนั้นกับบานทัวการดักชมูไอ้เมย์มานั้นมีชมูทาคริสตินหายไปเวลีนั้นก็ล็อกตาลือดูเจียนเตะบานเดียได้ในรักเนี่ยเติมแต่มาเพลย์นั้นคลายตะเจียเป็นแบบเพย์ชนามไกรเมาดาวคริสตินในขนมเป็นนั้นคลายเจียกับล็อกสังหารในตีไรไว้ได้ซ้ำกับเฮบอมพอดนั้นคือบองคริสตินในขนมเป็นนั้นบานลงสลายโกนมหาสตัย
โดยแอดมินปลายจังลงสลายโกนเกเจียเดบีเอ็ด
ดาวโกนมหาสตัยนั้นเนียงมีนชมูทาวิกตอเรียคริสตินแต่งตัวทัวการกันการมาบานยังดาวมอญายเนียงรอไงนั่งอ่ะบีบทันยายเกตามปะอูจะอีจังนะบนท้ายวิกตอเรียนั้นมันบานสลายคริสตินเต้แต่สารแต่คริสตินนั้นกรอละหันโดยเจแอดมินปลายจากเต้าเนียงกับบานตัวสลายบุรอมบรอสังหามีลอยใจโดยเจสเทนจังแต่บองคริสเตียนนั่นคือหมกกล้าโดยเจอร์มินปลายจังในตอนนี้ตัวบัญชีเกดังเกเจทาแบบน่ากระด้อยก็น่าจะทั่วการลงสลายเกตละโหดนั่งอาบีบถ้าทั่วไม่จะได้เกลงสลายมาวิ่งจังนะหายไปเปลือกลานั้นดัสนั่งกอดกับบานออยกำลังจะตัดคนปลดบอกก้อนอ่อยคนไอ้เนี่ยบังบะจะได้เตยังกรอคู่แต่สลายเนี่ยกรอถ้าคนกำแต่สลายเกเนี่ยเมียนไอหายทั้งไอ้สายลานั้นคริสเตียนนั่งกอดกับบานตัดบอกคนจูบอกก้อนอาบีบถ้าโยโลได้กอดสันซอมแต่งออนนั่งตัดติงสระดมินดำลายไถ่คือดำใบยมอสปรายใจสะอาดวิกตอเรียนั่งเองอ่อยหายแต่สลายเกเนี่ยออกเนี่ยลอยตกติงกอซีก็โยมาได้หายก็ตั้งแต่ชีมทัวอย่างแน่ก็ได้เอาวิตอรีนั้นเก็บทางก่อนนั่นคือเชียร์มนุษย์แดงสกิดทัวแบบยักษ์นำไปเอาใจสะอาดวิตอรีสลังใจสะอาดวิตอรีนั้นคงเป็นนั่งกอดกับบานอยู่แทนบางไอ้บัดคอมแปลงไต่บองโอ้ยกรอละหามจังนั่งโอ้ยอย่าเล่านั่งยมกระปงแต่รีบจำการปฏิบัติจอบเปี้ยชิมุนหนึ่งแฮนฟรีไอ้โอ้ยโกนมาหาสะเทยยมแปรบให้มาในยมปีเป็นมหาสัตว์ในเวงนั่งเป็นนั่งกอดกระปงแต่จุดออกไปวิลีแต่กอดเตลเลียจะโลกไอ้หายก็ตกับบานปรามแต่การโกนปลอบกอดถึงบุญอองแทนอุ้ยจะถือการสำลับนี่ตะวินตะมาเต้าดำใบโยรีประแรงโอ้ยไม่จังหายตามไปตอนนั้นไปอองนั้นก็ทอดถือการสำลับบองโอลคุณไอ้นำใบตะดามรีประแรงโดยเทคนิคนั่งดึงใส่ตีอังกรามาตีนั้นการดำดามรีประแรงนั้นก็บานจับดามดาวโกนจะบองบอกเปรมหาสันนั้นก็ตรบานใบเนี่ยตีนั้นถือการจับบอกโจมาขังกราวไม่อาบิทับบอกทะเลปีเลอร์ตะโบลประสานเมาส์นะเปรมหาสันนั้นไปได้เคยเกณฑ์สำลับโกนบองบอกก่อนมืออองนั้นก็สบายใจคลายมันเต้นโอ้ยเนี่ยสักตะใบเตี้ยเต้ยบวยการเลิกสายกอมักสายโยใจเมาไอ้กอดกับมันปฏิการโกนโกนบอกกอดแฮบาสันจินนามันเนี้ยอายกสายกอมันนี่ตลอดมาเวงบ้านเนี่ยนู้นนึงคลายตะเจี๊ยเปรมหักสัตว์ทำไมไอ้กรอนตันใหญ่จอบเพียมนึกเปรมหักสัตว์กอบานโจตีวงกดแต่มาลองเตอร์หักสายกอมันนั้นกับบานพลับโดปีโปก็หอมคลายตะเจี๊ยปอเลื่องไปนู้นเวียกับบานห่อลางมาเลอร์ไอ้กับบานห่อโจตะขนมตีลมห่อการบัตเตอร์มือสันตุกรามาเนื้อเวียกับบานเทเลมาเวงโดยจานไก่เทเลจังในขนมเป็นนึกกับมีนเมย์หมดใบเนี่ยนึกบานเมื่อเคยเนื้อปนลืมมือนังได้ลายเมย์หมดตั้งใบไอ้ปุ๊กเกนี่มีชีวิตอมตะจังนะดาวจะแปะเมมุดตั้งใบนั้นก่อนคือจีบองปอนเหมือนกันนั่นคือปนตาเนี่ยตั้งใบนั้นมันเติร์กนี่ประมาณโอเต้ดาวแซงตัดตายตัดจันนัยนี่ตัววินเตอร์มาอ้อยจังนะปุ๊กเกนี่ขน ងពេលនោះក៏បានធ្វើការចាប់ឆ្នោតដោយអ្នកណាចាប់ឆ្នោតបានជឿដែលខ្លីជាងគេនឹងត្រូវចេញទៅរកនៅពលលឺផ្កាយដែលបានធ្លាក់មួយហ្នឹងដើម្បីទៅយកពលលឺផ្កាហ្នឹងយកមកធ្វើការបរិភោគអាវាថាយកមកញ៉ាំទៅឲ្យខ្លួនឯងមានសម្រស់ស្អាតត្រឡប់មកវិញអីចឹងណាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាពេលនោះហ្នឹងអ៊ីស្អាតមេមុតម្នាក់ហ្នឹងក៏បានធ្វើការចាប់បានអាឈើខ្លីជាងគេហើយពលលឺផ្កាដែលពួកគេបានរកមកហ្នឹងគឺនៅសល់តែមួយប៉ុណ្ណោះអ្នកដែលចាប់បានអាឈើខ្លីជាងគេហ្នឹងក៏ត្រូវបានបរិភោគអាពលលឺផ្កាមួយដែលនៅសល់ហ្នឹងដើម្បីឲ្យរូបរាងហ្នឹងត្រឡប់មកជាស្រស់ស្អាតវិញហើយធ្វើដំណើរទៅរកអាពលលឺផ្កាបន្ថែមមកទៀតហើយចំណែកគ្រីស្ទៀននៅក្នុងពេលនោះក៏បានឃើញពលលឺផ្កាហ្នឹងធ្លាក់មកដូចគ្នាគាត់ក៏បានប្រតិកម្មចែកស្អាតវីកតូរីថាគាត់អាចធ្វើអ្វីៗគ្រប់យ៉ាងដើម្បីចែកស្អាតវីកតូរីបាននិងឲ្យនៅអ្វីៗគ្រប់យ៉ាងដែលនាងចង់បានសូមត្រឹមតែនាងកុំធ្វើការភ្ជាប់ពាក្យជាមួយនឹងកូនមហាសេដ្ឋីនឹងអីចែកស្អាតវីកតូរីនៅពេលដែលឮសូរបែបហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានចែកតែនិយាយថាអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំចង់បានអាផ្កាដែលទៅធ្លាក់មិញហ្នឹងអាបៀបថាចែកតែនិយាយទៅណាអ្នកនរគ្នាហើយនាងក៏ឲ្យពេលវេលាទៅកាន់មកគ្រីស្ទៀនរបស់យើងនឹងរយៈពេលមួយអាទិត្យបាទមួយអាទិត្យក្រោយបងគ្រីស្ទៀនរកអាផ្កាដែលធ្លាក់មកមិញហ្នឹងមិនបានទេហ្នឹងនាងទៅធ្វើការភ្ជាប់ពាក្យជាមួយនឹងកូនមហាសេដ្ឋីហើយប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាបងរកបានវិញហ្នឹងខ្ញុំនឹងមិនរៀបការជាមួយនឹងហាំហ្វ្រីនោះទេបងគ្រីស្ទៀនរបស់យើងនៅពេលដែលឮសូរបែបហ្នឹងហើយហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានបញ្ញាបញ្ញាធ្វើដំណើរទៅកន្លែងផ្កាដែលធ្លាក់មិញហ្នឹងតែម្ដងប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលគាត់កំពុងតែធ្វើដំណើរចាក់ចេញពីភូមិរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏ត្រូវបានអ្នកយាមនឹងមិនឲ្យគាត់ចេញទៅខាងក្រៅភូមិនោះទេក្រោយមកបងគ្រីស្ទៀនគាត់ក៏បានមកនិយាយជាមួយនឹងលោកប៉ារបស់គាត់ដែលគាត់បាននិយាយប្រាប់រឿងរ៉ាវទាំងអស់ដែលគាត់បានសន្យាជាមួយនឹងចែកស្អាតវីតេរីហ្នឹងឲ្យលោកប៉ារបស់គាត់ស្ដាប់គ្មានសល់នោះឡើយលោកប៉ានៅពេលដែលបានស្ដាប់រឿងរ៉ាវរបស់កូនប្រុសគាត់ហើយហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បាននិយាយអំពីប្រវត្តិស្នេហារបស់គាត់ជាមួយនឹងអ្នកម៉ាក់របស់គ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងឲ្យគាត់ស្ដាប់ដូចគ្នាហើយមិនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះគាត់ក៏បានឲ្យផ្កាមួយតោងដែលប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់ឲ្យគាត់កាលពីគាត់បានស្គាល់គ្នាជាមួយនឹងប្រពន្ធរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងឲ្យកូនប្រុសរបស់គាត់ទៀតមិនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានឲ្យសបុតមួយសិលឹកដែលគាត់បានញ៉ាទុកឲ្យទៅកាន់គ្រីស្ទៀនផងដែរមិនតែប៉ុណ្ណោះហ្នឹងនៅក្នុងសបុតហ្នឹងគឺមានទៀនពួរខ្មៅមួយទៀតផងក្រោយមកគ្រីស្ទៀនគាត់ក៏បានធ្វើការបើកអាននៅសបុតដែលអ្នកម៉ាក់របស់គាត់បានបន្សល់ទុកហ្នឹងក្រោយមកបងគ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានដឹងថាតាមពិតទៅនោះអាទៀនម្ដាមហ្នឹងគឺជាទៀនស័ក្តិសិទ្ធិដែលអាចនាំគាត់ឲ្យទៅជួបជាមួយនឹងអ្នកម៉ាក់របស់គាត់នៅពេលដែលគាត់នឹកអ្នកម៉ាក់របស់គាត់ហើយលោកប៉ាក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានហុចនៅអាខ្សែដែលចងជើងអ្នកម៉ាក់របស់គ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងទៅកាន់គ្រីស្ទៀនទៀតក្រោយមកគ្រីស្ទៀនគាត់ក៏បានធ្វើការដុតទៀនហើយក៏នឹកឃើញទៅដល់អ្នកម៉ាក់របស់គាត់នៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងអភិនិហាហ្នឹងវាក៏បានកើតឡើងដោយពលលឺទៀនហ្នឹងក៏បាននាំមកគ្រីស្ទៀនទៅជួបជាមួយនឹងអ្នកម៉ាក់របស់គាត់ពិតមែនប៉ុន្តែនៅតាមផ្លូវហ្នឹងគ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បាននឹកឃើញពីអាពាក្យសន្យាជាមួយនឹងចែកស្អាតវីកតូរីអារឿងផ្កាយធ្លាក់មកពីលើមេឃអីណាអ្នកនរគ្នាពលលឺទៀនហ្នឹងក៏បាននាំគាត់ទៅក្រោកន្លែងអ្នកផ្កាយធ្លាក់នៅកណ្ដាលព្រៃតែម្ដងព្រោះទៀនហ្នឹងលយអ្នកនរគ្នានឹកណាគេហោះទៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងហ្មងព្រោះអេដមីនចောက်បានមួយដែរទីបំផុតហ្នឹងពលលឺទៀនហ្នឹងក៏បាននាំគាត់ទៅដល់កន្លែងផ្កាយធ្លាក់ពិតមែនក៏ប៉ុន្តែកន្លែងផ្កាយធ្លាក់ហ្នឹងគឺមានមនុស្សស្រីសក់ពណ៌មាសម្នាក់គ្រីស្ទៀននៅពេលដែលឃើញបែបហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានប្រាអាចវៈពិសេសហ្នឹងចងនិយាយប៉ែម្នាក់ហ្នឹងតែម្ដងដើម្បីនាំនិយាយប៉ែម្នាក់ហ្នឹងទៅជួបជាមួយនឹងចែកស្អាតវីកតូរីដល់គាត់គិតថានិយាយប៉ែម្នាក់ហ្នឹងគឺជាផ្កាយធ្លាក់ពីលើមេឃមកនឹងឯងហើយមកនិយាយអំពីព្រះអង្គកំឡោះរបស់យើងទាំង3នាក់នេះវិញក្នុងពេលនោះពួកគេក៏បានធ្វើការដាក់ថ្នាំដើម្បីសម្លាប់គ្នាឯងទៅវិញទៅមកនៅក្នុងពេលនេះគឺនៅសល់ព្រះអង្គតែ2នាក់តែប៉ុណ្ណោះគាត់ងាប់ម្នាក់ទៀតហើយចំណែកនិយាយប៉ែមេមុតដែលមានឈ្មោះថាឡានីហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានមកតាមរកនៅផ្កាយធ្លាក់មិញដូចគ្នាហើយនៅតាមផ្លូវដែលនាងកំពុងតែធ្វើដំណើរទៅរកផ្កាយធ្លាក់ហ្នឹងនាងក៏បានប្រាប់មហិទ្ធិរិទ្ធរបស់នាងជួបបុរសម្នាក់ឲ្យក្លាយទៅជាប៉ែហើយក៏បានលួចប៉ែមួយក្បាលទៀតហ្នឹងឲ្យមកធ្វើជាឧបករណ៍សម្រាប់អូសតែនាងហ្នឹងជិះតែម្ដងអូចិត្តក្បាលវ៉េនៅតាមផ្លូវនាងក៏បានជួបជាមួយនឹងនិយាយប៉ែមេមុតក្បាលម្នាក់ទៀតដែលនិយាយប៉ែមេមុតក្បាលហ្នឹងគឺជាអ្នកចាប់អ្នកម៉ាក់របស់គ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងយកមកធ្វើជាទាសកណាហើយមើលតែអ្នកទាំងពីរហ្នឹងដូចជាមិនសូវត្រូវគ្នាប៉ុន្មាននោះទេអាងទៅចេះវិធមន្តដូចគ្នាយាយប៉ែមេមុតឡាមៀនៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងក៏បានប្រើវិធមន្តរបស់គាត់ធ្វើឲ្យយាយប៉ែមេមុតកំាប់ហ្នឹងមិនអាចមើលឃើញពីពន្លឺផ្កាយដែលធ្លាក់ពីលើមេឃនោះទេទោះបីជាផ្កាយហ្នឹងមកធ្លាក់នៅកណ្ដាលមុខក៏ដោយក៏នាងមិនអាចមើលឃើញបាននោះឡើយដោយសារតែរឿងរ៉ាវទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងវាបានខ្ចាយខ្ទោខ្ទាទៅដល់ពួកមេមុតគ្រប់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងហើយមេមុតគ្រប់គ្នាតែងតែចង់បានអាពន្លឺផ្កាយមួយហ្នឹងយកមកធ្វើជាជីវិតអមតៈចំណែកគ្រីស្ទៀនក៏បាននាំអ៊ីសាអានអ្នកហ្នឹងដើរមកជាមួយនឹងគាត់ដោយអ៊ីសាអានអ្នកហ្នឹងគាត់មានឈ្មោះថាអ៊ីវ៉ែននៅពេលដែលពួកគេធ្វើដំណើរអស់រយៈពេលយ៉ាងយូរហ្នឹងអ៊ីវ៉ែននឹងនាងក៏បានអស់កម្លាំងដោយតាមពេលទៅហ្នឹងពេលថ្ងៃមានផ្កាយណាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអញ្ចឹងហើយនាងគ្មានកម្លាំងដើរនោះទេអញ្ចឹងហើយនាងសូមសម្រាកមួយផ្លែនៅក្នុងពេលនោះគ្រីស្ទៀនគាត់ក៏បានចងចែកស្អាតអ៊ីវ៉ែននឹងជាប់ជាមួយនឹងដើមឈើដ៏ធំមួយហើយគាត់ក៏បានដើរចេញពីកន្លែងហ្នឹងដើម្បីទៅរកម្ហូបអាហារយកមកញ៉ាំហើយនៅពេលដែលគ្រីស្ទៀនគាត់បានចាក់ចេញពីកន្លែងមួយនឹងទៅបាត់ហ្នឹងនៅសុកសុកក៏ស្រាប់តែមានសេះដ៏ស្នាយមួយហ្នឹងវាបានបង្ហាញខ្លួនចេញមកហើយសេះដ៏ស្នាយហ្នឹងគឺពិតជាឆ្លាតខ្លាំងមែនទែនវាក៏បានជួយដោះអាចវៈស័ក្តិសិទ្ធិដែលចងចែកស្អាតអ៊ីវ៉ែននឹងឲ្យនាងទៀតក្រោយមកចែកស្អាតគាត់ក៏បានជិះអាសេះដ៏ស្នាយហ្នឹងធ្វើដំណើរទៅកាន់ទីខាងលិចដោយនាងមិនបានដឹងទេថានៅទីខាងលិចកំពុងតែមានគ្រោះថ្នាក់រងចាំនាងនៅកន្លែងហ្នឹងហើយមិនយូរប៉ុន្មានហ្នឹងគ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានត្រឡប់មកវិញហើយពេលដែលមកដល់កន្លែងចងអ៊ីវ៉ែនហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានឃើញថាអ៊ីវ៉ែនបានបាត់សមល់ចេញពីកន្លែងមួយហ្នឹងបាត់ទៅហើយបងសង្ហាមិនដឹងថានាងហ្នឹងបាត់ខ្លួនទៅណានោះទេគាត់ក៏បានអង្គុយរងចាំចែកស្អាតអ៊ីវ៉ែននៅកន្លែងដើមឈើមួយហ្នឹងទៅប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលគាត់កំពុងតែអង្គុយសុខសោកហ្នឹងក៏ស្រាប់តែមានសម្លេងចម្លែកអ្វីម្យ៉ាងដោយសម្លេងចម្លែកមួយហ្នឹងបានប្រាប់ទៅកាន់បងសង្ហារបស់យើងហ្នឹងឲ្យទៅជួយចែកស្អាតអ៊ីវ៉ែនផងបងសង្ហាគាត់ទៅលើសូកបែបហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានបញ្ញាបញ្ញាធ្វើដំណើរទៅយ៉ាងលឿននៅតាមផ្លូវហ្នឹងបងសង្ហារបស់យើងក៏បានជួបជាមួយនឹងអតីតសេះរបស់ព្រះមហាក្សត្រដែលកំពុងតែធ្វើដំណើរតាមរកអាពលឺផ្កាយធ្លាក់មកអ្នកនរគ្នាគ្រីស្ទៀនក៏បានសុំព្រះអង្គជាអតីតទៅជាមួយផងចំណែកអ៊ីវ៉ែនជាមួយនឹងសេះដ៏ស្នៃរបស់នាងហ្នឹងក៏បាននាំគ្នាធ្វើដំណើរមកដល់កន្លែងស្ទះសំណាក់មួយកន្លែងហើយតាមពេលទៅហ្នឹងស្ទះសំណាក់មួយហ្នឹងគឺជាអន្ទាក់ដែលនិយាយប៉ែមេមុតមុខចាស់របស់យើងហ្នឹងបានធ្វើការជប់វាឡើងហើយគ្រាន់តែអ៊ីវ៉ែនទៅដល់កន្លែងមួយហ្នឹងព្រាមហ្នឹងនិយាយប៉ែមេមុតហ្នឹងក៏បានចេ ញមកទទួលនាងយ៉ាងរាក់ទាក់តែម្ដងក្រមនៅពេលដែល event កំពុងតែដេកលក់នឹងយាយពេលមើលមុននឹងគាត់ក៏ប្រុងទៅធ្វើការដកនៅបេះដូង event នឹងយកចេញមកខាងក្រៅប៉ុន្តែរំពេចនៅនឹងក៏ស្រាប់តែមានសម្លេងគោះទ្វារបានលឺឡើងក្រមយាយពេលមើលមុននឹងក៏បានចោះមកទទួលភ្ញៀវដែលមិនបានចេញមកផងដែរដែលបរមអ្នកនឹងគាត់គឺជាព្រះអង្គនឹងឯងដែលព្រះបុត្រានៅក្នុងពេលនឹងគឺបានធ្វើដំណើរមកជាមួយនឹងបងគ្រីស្ទានរបស់យើងក្រមបងគ្រីស្ទានគាត់ក៏បានយកសេះចូលទៅក្នុងកន្លែងក្រៅតែហើយចំណាយព្រះអង្គនៅក្នុងពេលនឹងក៏បានចោះមកធ្វើការត្រាំទឹកយ៉ាងសប្បាយរីករាយពេលនឹងចែកស្អាត event នឹងគាត់ក៏បានចេញមកដែរហើយព្រះអង្គនឹងក៏បានធ្វើការហាយទៅកាន់ចែកស្អាត event ដែរដោយគាត់មិនបានដឹងថាចែកស្អាត event នឹងគឺជាដួងកាយដែលព្រះអង្គកំពុងទៅតាមរកនោះទេក្នុងពេលនឹងក៏មានដួងវិញ្ញាណបងប្រុសរបស់ព្រះអង្គនឹងយ៉ាងច្រើនអ្នកមកអង្គុយជុំវិញអាងទឹកដែលគាត់កំពុងទៅត្រាំនឹងហើយក៏ព្យាយាមប្រាប់ទៅកាន់ព្រះអង្គថានាងគឺជាដួងកាយដែលធ្លាក់មកនឹងឯងប៉ុន្តែព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់នៅក្នុងពេលនឹងគ្មានខ្វាយខ្វល់អីនោះទេអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាវិបថាមើលទៅគេស្អាតអីចឹងទៅគ្មានបានចាប់អារម្មណ៍ពីដួងវិញ្ញាណរបស់ព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់ផ្សេងៗទៀតណាហើយដួងវិញ្ញាណទាំងអស់នៅក្នុងពេលនឹងក៏ព្យាយាមប្រាប់ទៅកាន់ប្អូនប្រុសរបស់គាត់ដើម្បីឲ្យគាត់នឹងបានដឹងដែរហើយនៅពេលដែលបានខ្សាត់ថ្មីយកមកក្រុងរាជនឹងដួងវិញ្ញាណទាំងអស់នឹងត្រូវបានទៅចាប់ជារាយតែមានណាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នារំពេចនឹងព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់ម្នាក់នឹងក៏ត្រូវបានជាពេកមេមុននឹងមកអាកខ្វាញ់ធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ប្រកាច់ដាច់អាចស្លាប់នៅកន្លែងនឹងតែម្ដងទៅ
អឺរួចគាត់ដែរបាត់អញឲ្យស្លាប់អញប្រាប់ថាដួអីបើរេឯង
ហើយនៅក្នុងពេលនេះព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់ក៏បានខ្លាចទៅជាដួងវិញ្ញាណទៅនៅជាមួយនឹងដួងវិញ្ញាណរបស់បងប្រុសរបស់គាត់ប្រមាណទៀតហើយចំណែកជាពេកមេមុននៅក្នុងពេលនេះគាត់ក៏បានបង្ហាញនៅរឹតអនឡាញរបស់គាត់ដើម្បីធ្វើការវះយកបេះដូងរបស់ចែកស្អាត event យកមកធ្វើការគ្រប់គ្រងតែមានណាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាវាពិតជាសំណាងល្អខ្លាំងមែនទែនដែលទូប្របរបស់យើងនឹងបានជួយចែកស្អាត event តាន់ពេលវេលាប៉ុន្តែវាមិនមែនជាការងាយស្រួលនោះទេដោយសារតែជាពេកមេមុននឹងបានប្រើមហិទ្ធិឫទ្ធិរបស់គាត់ឲ្យមានផ្លូវឆេះជុំវិញកន្លែងដែលពួកគេទាំងពីរអ្នកកំពុងតែនៅហើយនៅពេលដែលកំពុងតែមានភាពញយផ្លោខ្លាំងហ្នឹងបងគ្រីស្ទៀនគាត់ក៏បានទាញទៀនពួកខ្មៅរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងយកមកដុតហើយគ្រាន់តែដុតទៀនភ្លាមហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានយល់ថាគាត់នឹកផ្ទះខ្លាំងណាស់ប្រហែលវិនាទីក្រោយមកហ្នឹងអ្នកទាំងពីរក៏បានបាត់ខ្លួនចេញពីកន្លែងមួយហ្នឹងភ្លាមហើយពេកមេមុននឹងគឺបានតែចាក់ខ្យល់តែប៉ុណ្ណោះចំណែកបងសង្ហានឹងចែកស្អាតរបស់យើងនៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងក៏បានដណ្ដើមចូលទៅក្នុងលំហអាកាសរួចមានភ្លៀងធ្លាក់យ៉ាងខ្លាំងពួកគេទាំងពីរហ្នឹងក៏បានឆ្លួរប្រកែកគ្នាយ៉ាងខ្លាំងរួចអញចង់បោកន្លែងដឹកបោកហាអញបោកន្លែងដឹកហួចស្បាតចង់បោកបែនៅពេលដែលអ្នកទាំងពីរចាប់នៅរន្ទះណាអ្នកនរគ្នាគឺគាត់បានប្រើសំណាញ់របស់គាត់នឹងចាប់រន្ទះបាញ់អីចឹងទៅក្រោយមកអ្នកទាំងពីរក៏ត្រូវបានគេយកមកចងនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់មួយហើយវាថាចងជាប់គ្នាអីចឹងណាក្រោយមកទាំងពីរអ្នកហ្នឹងក៏បាននិយាយពីប្រវត្តិស្នេហារៀងៗខ្លួនប្រាប់គ្នាទៅវិញទៅមកដោយបងគ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងគាត់បាននិយាយថាគាត់បានស្រឡាញ់នារីម្នាក់ដែលមានឈ្មោះថាវីកតូរីហើយគាត់សុខចិត្តធ្វើគ្រប់បែបយ៉ាងដើម្បីឲ្យចែកស្អាតវីកតូរីហ្នឹងសប្បាយចិត្តហើយនឹងស្រឡាញ់គាត់តែចែកស្អាត event ហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានគិតថាវាមិនមែនជាស្នេហានោះទេដោយសារតែមានតែបងសង្ហារបស់យើងតែម្នាក់ហ្នឹងស្រឡាញ់គេអីចឹងណា
ស្រឡាញ់គឺតែម្នាក់អាចធុយអុយសម្លេងដូចឆ្មាក្អក
នៅពេលព្រឹកឡើងហ្នឹងលោកពូដែលជាកាពីតែនទូកហ្នឹងគាត់បានមកធ្វើការសួរអ្នកទាំងពីរលោកកាពីតែនហ្នឹងក៏បានសួរគ្រីស្ទៀនថាឯងមកពីណាហើយបងគ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងក៏បាននិយាយថាខ្ញុំមកពីប្រទេសអង់គ្លេសហើយគ្រាន់តែលឺបែបហ្នឹងព្រៀមហ្នឹងលោកកាពីតែនហ្នឹងគឺពិតជាខឹងខ្លាំងមែនទែនដោយសារតែគាត់មានគំនុំជាមួយនឹងប្រជាជនអង់គ្លេសអញ្ចឹងណាគាត់ក៏បានចាប់បងគ្រីស្ទៀនរបស់យើងបោះចេញពីទូករបស់គាត់តែម្ដងហើយទូកហ្នឹងគឺពិតជាទំនើបមែនទែនដែលជាទូកហោះនៅក្នុងលំហអាកាសក្រោយមកគាត់ក៏បានចាប់ចែកស្អាត event ហ្នឹងចូលទៅក្នុងបន្ទប់តល់ខ្លួនរបស់គាត់
ហើយចៅស៊ីដូវកៅគេបែ
តែតាមការពិតទៅហ្នឹងអ្វីៗគ្រប់យ៉ាងហ្នឹងមិនដូចជាយើងគិតនោះទេអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាដោយតាមការពិតទៅហ្នឹងលោកកាពីតែមិនបានបោះបងគ្រីស្ទៀនរបស់យើងហ្នឹងធ្លាក់ទៅខាងក្រៅនោះឡើយហើយអ្វីដែលគាត់បោះហ្នឹងគឺជារូបចម្លាក់តែប៉ុណ្ណោះដែលបងគ្រីស្ទៀននៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងក៏បានតែងខ្លួនយ៉ាងសង្ហានៅក្នុងបន្ទប់របស់លោកកាពីតែនហើយមូលហេតុដែលលោកកាពីតែនគាត់ធ្វើដូចជាខូខើបែបហ្នឹងគឺដោយសារតែគាត់ហ្នឹងចង់ឲ្យកូនចៅរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងគោរពកោតខ្លាចគាត់តែប៉ុណ្ណោះតាមពិតទៅហ្នឹងលោកកាពីតែនគឺជាមនុស្សល្អម្នាក់បន្តមកទៀតលោកកាពីតែនក៏បាននាំអ្នកទាំងពីរចូលទៅក្នុងបន្ទប់មួយដែលនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់ហ្នឹងគឺមានសម្លៀកបំពាក់និងគ្រឿងអលង្ការយ៉ាងច្រើនក្រោយមកលោកកាពីតែនគាត់ក៏បានយករបស់មានតម្លៃមួយចំនួនហ្នឹងយកទៅលក់ទៀតផងហើយនៅពេលដែលពួកគេត្រឡប់មកវិញហ្នឹងក៏បានឃើញថាគ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងកំពុងតែអង្គុយនៅលើទូកដែលមើលទៅហ្នឹងគឺពិតជាសង្ហាខ្លាំងមែនទែនហើយលោកកាពីតែនគាត់បានប្រាប់ទៅកាន់កូនចៅរបស់គាត់ថាគ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងគឺជាក្មួយប្រុសបង្ការរបស់គាត់ហើយក្រោយមកគ្រីស្ទៀនជាមួយនឹងចៅស្អាតហ្នឹងក៏បានរស់នៅលើទូកមួយហ្នឹងយ៉ាងសប្បាយរីករាយហើយពេលវេលាក្រោយមកទៀតហ្នឹងលោកកាពីតែនហ្នឹងក៏បានធ្វើការវឹកហាត់ទូករបស់យើងហ្នឹងឲ្យចេះក្បាច់គុណចំណែកយាយប៉ែមេមូរ៉េណេសវិញនៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងនាងក៏ព្យាយាមតាមរកចៅស្អាត event របស់យើងដែរដែលនាងបានទៅសុំជំនួយពីបងស្រីទាំងពីររបស់នាងហើយមូលហេតុហ្នឹងគឺដោយសារតែប្រើកម្លាំងធៀបខ្លាំងពេកណាអ្នកនរគ្នាធ្វើឲ្យស្បែករបស់នាងខ្លាចទៅជាចាស់ជ្រេងជ្រួញហើយយើងសុំកម្លាំងបន្ថែមបងហើយបើមិនប្រញាប់តាមរកពលឺដួងកាយមួយនឹងឲ្យបានសម្រេចទេហ្នឹងអ្នកទាំងបីនឹងខ្លាចទៅជាមនុស្សដ៏កញ្ចាស់ខ្លាំងបំផុតអាវិបថាចាស់យាស្តាណាក្រមកពួកគេក៏បានប្រើកម្លាំងធៀបរបស់ពួកគេតាមរកចៃស្អាត event ហើយនៅពេលដែលកំពុងប្រើកម្លាំងធៀបតាមរកចៃស្អាត event ហ្នឹងក៏បានឃើញថាព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់ម្នាក់ទៀតហ្នឹងកំពុងតាមរកចៃស្អាត event ដូចគ្នាចំណែកបងគ្រីស្ទៀននៅនេះវិញនៅក្នុងពេលនេះហ្នឹងលោកកាពីតែនហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានចោះចតទូករបស់គាត់ដែរគឺដើម្បីបញ្ជូនគ្រីស្ទៀនត្រឡប់ទៅផ្ទះរបស់គាត់វិញហើយមុនពេលដែលគ្រីស្ទៀនបានបែកផ្លូវគ្នាជាមួយនឹងលោកកាពីតែនហ្នឹងលោកកាពីតែនគាត់ក៏បានប្រាប់រឿងសម្ងាត់មួយទៅដល់បងគ្រីស្ទៀនប៉ុន្តែមិនថារឿងសម្ងាត់អីទេអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាក្រោយមក event ជាមួយនឹងគ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងក៏បានធ្វើដំណើរទៅកាន់ផ្ទះរបស់គាត់ទៅហើយពេលវេលាក្រោយមកទៀតហ្នឹងព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់ហ្នឹងក៏បាននាំគ្នាមកដល់លើទូករបស់បងកាពីតែនហើយអាបៀបថាមកតាមរកចែកស្អាត event ដល់ហ្នឹងណាចំណែកលោកកាពីតែនដែលកំពុងទៅនៅក្នុងទូកហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏មិនដឹងដែរថាមានព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់ហ្នឹងមកតាមរកចែកស្អាត event ហើយលោកកាពីតែននៅក្នុងពេលនេះហ្នឹងក៏ពោលឲ្យតែងខ្លួនធ្វើជាស្រីស្អាតអី ីណាយ៉ាងសบายរីរីនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់របស់គាត់
អុយគេមកអាផ្លោកឡើយបង
ក្រោយមកទៀតហ្នឹងព្រះអម្ចាស់ហ្នឹងក៏បានចូលមកក្នុងបន្ទប់របស់កាពីតែនហើយក៏បានគម្រាមសម្លាប់បងកាពីតែនឲ្យប្រាប់ពីទីតាំងដែលចាស់ស្អាត event កំពុងទៅរស់នៅមកតែទោះបីជាគេសម្លាប់គាត់យ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយក៏គាត់មិនខ្វល់នោះដែរហើយគាត់ក៏មិនប្រាប់ពីទីតាំងដែលចាស់ស្អាត event នៅនោះឡើយហើយនៅពេលដែលព្រះអម្ចាស់ប្រងសម្លាប់លោកកាពីតែនហ្នឹងកូនចាស់របស់លោកកាពីតែនហ្នឹងក៏បាននាំគ្នាចេញមកព្រះអម្ចាស់នៅពេលដែលឃើញស្ថានភាពដូចជាមិនសូវស្រួលហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានហក់ចេញពីលើទូកចូលក្នុងសមុទ្រប្រោកហើយចំណែកលោកកាពីតែនហ្នឹងគឺពិតជាខ្មាស់គេខ្លាំងមែនទែនដែលគិតថាកូនចៅរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងលែងគោរពគាត់ទៀតហើយយ៉ាងព្រោះតែគាត់ហ្នឹងគឺជាខ្ទើយអីចឹងណាក៏ប៉ុន្តែតាមពិតទៅហ្នឹងអត់ទេអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាកូនចៅហ្នឹងបានដឹងរួចហើយថាកាពីតែនហ្នឹងគឺជាមនុស្សខ្ទើយអួយខ្ទើយប្រុសស្រីក៏ដោយមនុស្សដូចតែគ្នាហ្នឹងបាច់គិតច្រើនម៉េចអួយខ្ទើយហ្នឹងមិនមែនមនុស្សទេចាអួយពាក្យសម្ដីរបស់កូនចៅរបស់លោកកាពីតែនហ្នឹងគឺពាក្យសម្ដីល្អខ្លាំងមែនទែនអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាយើងមិនគួរណារើសអើងភេទនោះឡើយមិនថាជាមនុស្សប្រុសឬក៏ស្រីឬក៏ខ្ទើយអីនោះទេពួកគាត់ហ្នឹងគឺសុទ្ធតែជាមនុស្សដូចតែយើងដែរហ្នឹងដូចបងបងខ្ទើយខ្លះហ្នឹងដែល admin ធ្លាប់ស្គាល់ណាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាគាត់បានជួយសង្គមជាតិយើងបានច្រើនខ្លាំងមែនទែនហើយមកនិយាយពីសាច់រឿងរបស់យើងនេះវិញ event ជាមួយនឹងបងគ្រីស្ទៀននៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងក៏បានមកជួបជាមួយនឹងយីប៉េមេមត់ដែរមេមត់ក៏មកដែរបានចាប់ម៉ាក់របស់បងគ្រីស្ទៀនធ្វើជាទេសករអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាយីប៉េម្នាក់ហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានបោកប្រាស់ទូប្រុសរបស់យើងហ្នឹងយកអាផ្កាដែលនាំសំណាងរបស់នាងម៉ាក់របស់គ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងយកទៅទៀតហើយគ្រាន់តែបានបោកយកនៅអាផ្កាមួយហ្នឹងបានសម្លាប់ភ្លាមហ្នឹងយីប៉េម្នាក់ហ្នឹងក៏បានជប់ឲ្យទូប្រុសរបស់យើងហ្នឹងខ្លាចទៅជាកណ្ដុលហើយចំណែក Isaac event ហ្នឹងក៏ត្រូវបានយីប៉េម្នាក់ហ្នឹងយកមកធ្វើជាទេសករម្នាក់ទៀតដែរហើយនៅពេលដែលគ្រីស្ទៀនខ្លាចទៅជាកដោហ្នឹង event នាងក៏បានធ្វើការសារភាពទៅកាន់ទូប្រុសរបស់យើងថាតាមពិតទៅហ្នឹងនាងស្រឡាញ់ទូប្រុសខ្លាំងមែនទែនដោយសារតែនាងបានគិតថាទូប្រុសរបស់យើងហ្នឹងខ្លាចទៅជាកណ្ដុលហើយមិនអាចស្ដាប់យល់នៅពាក្យសម្ដីរបស់នាងបាននោះទេ
អញ្ចឹងសារភាពស្នេហ៍ហ្មងណា
ក្រោយមកនៅពេលដែលគ្រីស្ទៀនបានមកដល់ផ្ទះសំណាក់មួយហើយហ្នឹងយីប៉េមេមុតហ្នឹងក៏បានជប់ឲ្យគ្រីស្ទៀនយើងហ្នឹងខ្លាចទៅជាមនុស្សវិញហើយក៏ប្រាប់ថាកុំឲ្យទៅលួចអាផ្កាស័ក្តិសិទ្ធិរបស់គាត់ទៀតដោយសារតែអាផ្កាស័ក្តិសិទ្ធិហ្នឹងអាចធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ហ្នឹងមិនអាចប្រើវេទមន្តបានក្រោយមកគាត់ក៏បានចាក់ចេញពីកន្លែងមួយហ្នឹងទៅហើយបងគ្រីស្ទៀនជាមួយនឹងចាស់ស្អាត event ហ្នឹងក៏បានចូលទៅស្នាក់នៅក្នុងផ្ទះសំណាក់មួយពេលជប់ឡើងហ្នឹងគ្រីស្ទៀនហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បាននិយាយប្រាប់ទៅកាន់ចាស់ស្អាតថា
អូយ៉ាណៃសារភាពតែស្រឡាញ់បងឯងមុនណាបងដឹងអស់ហើយអូយ៉ាណៃដឹងអត់ថាលោកកាពីតែនបានប្រាប់រឿងសម្ងាត់ឲ្យគេដល់បងគឺគាត់បានប្រាប់ថាអូនឯងហ្នឹងគឺជាស្នេហ៍ដំបូងរបស់បង
ក្រោយមកអ្នកទាំងពីរនៅពេលដែលយល់ចិត្តគ្នាហើយហ្នឹងពួកគេក៏បានធ្វើការបើកមាត់គ្នាតែម្ដង
អុយបើកមាត់មិនគ្រប់គ្រាន់ទេអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាក៏បានទៅធ្វើការសាយដើម្បីក្រសេនៅក្នុងទីសំណាក់មួយនឹងទៀត
ហើយពេលព្រឹកឡើងទូប្របយើងក៏បានលួចកាត់សក់មួយដុំរបស់ចៃស្អាត event ទៀតផងហើយក៏បានដាក់អ្នកដែលទទួលភ្ញៀវនៅក្នុងទីសំណាក់មួយនឹងថាចាំប្រាប់ចៃស្អាត event ចេះមួយចុះមួយទៅហើយក្រោយមកគាត់ក៏បានធ្វើដំណើរត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់ភូមិរបស់គាត់វិញដើម្បីទៅរកចៃស្អាត Victoria អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នារូបពេលនោះហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានជួបជាមួយនឹងកូនមហាសេដ្ឋីដែលមានឈ្មោះថា Humphrey ហើយ Humphrey នៅក្នុងពេលនោះមិនអាយវ័យឈ្នះទូប្របយើងដូចជាការពីមុនទៀតនោះឡើយក្នុងពេលនោះគាត់ក៏បាននិយាយថាខ្ញុំមកមិនមែនចង់វាយបងឯងទេគាត់តែចង់ប្រាប់បងឯងថាសូមបងឯងមានសេចក្តីសុខជាមួយនឹង Victoria ទៅប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងពេលនោះហ្នឹង Victoria នឹងក៏បានញ៉ែញ៉ៃរបៀបថាខឹងអីចឹងណាដោយសារតែកាយដែលទូប្របយើងយកមកហ្នឹងខ្លាចតែជាកំទេចដីអស់លេងឯហ្នឹងពេលនោះហ្នឹងទូប្របយើងគាត់ក៏បានដឹងភ្លាមថាចាស់ស្អាត event ហ្នឹងមិនអាចធ្វើការឆ្លងនៅលបងចូលមកក្នុងភូមិរបស់គាត់បាននោះទេបើសិនជាឆ្លងមកហ្នឹងប្រកាសជារាងកាយរបស់នាងខ្លាចតែជាកំទេចដីអស់ហើយគាត់តែឃើញបែបមកភ្លាមហ្នឹង Christian គាត់ក៏បានបញ្ញាបញ្ញារត់ទៅរកចាស់ស្អាត event យ៉ាងលឿនហើយចាស់ស្អាត event នៅក្នុងពេលនោះក៏ពងតែធ្វើដំណើរទៅរកភូមិមួយណាងឯងដោយសារតែនាងបានដឹងពីទីតាំងភូមិមួយហ្នឹងពីអ្នកទទួលភ្ញៀវនៅក្នុងផ្ទះសំណាក់អូប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលនាងប្រងឆ្លងលបងចូលទៅក្នុងភូមិមួយហ្នឹងក៏ស្រាប់តែអ្នកម៉ាក់របស់បង Christian ហ្នឹងបានមកទីដែរនាងជាប់ហើយនៅពេលដែលអ្នកទាំងពីរក៏ពងតែប្រទីនប្រទងគ្នាហ្នឹងឡាមៀហ្នឹងក៏បានបង្ហាញខ្លួន
អូជីសាឡានទៅនៅម៉ាក់រីករួមមិនរលរយទេអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នានេះរីករួមពេលនោះក៏បានហៅអ្នកទាំងពីរហ្នឹងឲ្យចូលមកក្នុងឡានរបស់គាត់ដើម្បីបញ្ជូនពួកគេហ្នឹងទៅកាន់អាណាចក្ររបស់មេមត់ទៅណាចំណែក Christian នៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងក៏បានបញ្ញាបញ្ញាទៅជួយចែកសាររបស់យើងដូចគ្នាប៉ុន្តែរូបពេលនោះក៏បានមកជួបជាមួយនឹងព្រះអម្ចាស់ដែលកំពុងតាមរកនៅអាស្រ័យកត្បូងពូកក្រហមហ្នឹងណាអ្នកទាំងគ្នាប៉ុន្តែនៅក្នុងពេលនោះអ្នកទាំងពីរនេះមិនបានវាយគ្នាអីទេហើយពួកគេក៏បានរៀបចំផែនការដើម្បីទៅធ្វើការចាត់ការលើយីប៉េមេមត់មុខចាស់ចាស់ពីរអ្នកនោះអ្នកទាំងគ្នាក្រោយមកពួកគេក៏បាននាំគ្នាសម្រុកចូលនៅក្នុងវិមានរបស់មេមត់ហើយរូបពេលនោះព្រះអម្ចាស់ហ្នឹងក៏បានជួបជាមួយនឹងប្អូនស្រីរបស់គាត់ដែលត្រូវបានមេមត់ចាប់យកទៅធ្វើជាទេសករដែលប្អូនស្រីរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងគឺជាអ្នកម៉ាក់របស់ទូប្រុសយើងនឹងឯងហើយដោយសារតែគាត់ខឹងជាមួយនឹងមេមត់ខ្លាំងពេកគាត់ក៏បានចាត់ការទៅលើមេមត់បានម្នាក់ទៅតែរូបពេលនោះយីប៉េឡាមៀនគាត់ក៏បានប្រើវេទមន្តរបស់គាត់ដែលគាត់បានធ្វើការប្រើវេទមន្តឲ្យព្រះអម្ចាស់ហ្នឹងស្លាប់នៅក្នុងទឹកតែម្ដងអាបៀបថាបាក់ដៃបាក់ជើងធ្លាក់ចូលក្នុងទឹកស្លាប់ណាហើយចំណែកទូប្រុសរបស់យើងនៅក្នុងពេលនោះហ្នឹងក៏បានជួបជាមួយនឹងអ្នកម៉ាក់របស់គាត់ដែរដែលអ្នកម៉ាក់ហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានទៅយកអាផ្កាស័ក្តិសិទ្ធិយកមកឲ្យគាត់ហើយពួកគេក៏បាននិយាយគ្នាអីច្រើនដែរដោយសារតែពួកគេនឹងបញ្ញាបញ្ញាទៅជួយចែកស្អាត event ណាដល់ event នៅក្នុងពេលនេះកំពុងតែត្រូវយីប៉េមេមត់ស្កើយកបេះដូងហើយប៉ុន្តែរំពេចនោះហ្នឹងទូប្រុសរបស់យើងក៏បានចាញ់មកហើយក៏បានរំខានដល់កម្មវិធីរបស់យីប៉េមេមត់មកឲ្យយីប៉េមេមត់នឹងស្កើយកបេះដូងបាននោះទេហើយដោយសារតែលោកកាពីតែនបានមករៀនក្បាច់គុណទៅកាន់ទូប្រុសរបស់យើងខ្លាំងហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានចាត់ការទៅលើយីប៉េមេមត់ម្នាក់ទៀតនឹងបានសម្រាញ់ហើយនៅក្នុងពេលនេះហ្នឹងគឺនៅសល់តែយីប៉េមេមត់ដែលមានឈ្មោះថាឡាមៀម្នាក់តែប៉ុណ្ណោះពេលនោះយីប៉េឡាមៀហ្នឹងគាត់ក៏បានប្រើវេទមន្តរបស់គាត់ធ្វើឲ្យរាងកាយរបស់ព្រះអង្គម្ចាស់ដែលនាងបានសម្លាប់ហ្នឹងរស់ឡើងវិញអបៀបថាឲ្យខ្លាចទៅជាទាហានដើម្បីមកតតាំងជាមួយនឹងទូប្រុសរបស់យើងណាតែដោយសារតែកម្លាំងធាររបស់នាងនៅក្នុងពេលនោះបានថយចុះយ៉ាងខ្លាំងក៏ធ្វើឲ្យយីប៉េម្នាក់ហ្នឹងខ្លាចទៅជាមេមត់យ៉ាងចាស់តែម្ដងហើយបើតាមមើលស្ថានភាពដូចជាមិនសូវស្រួលហ្នឹងនាងក៏បានយកព្រម
มดอกเลนตัวโปรบอกเยอะจมูกหนึ่งใจสะอาดแต่มันองเตอร์หายใจสะอาดอีกใบในขนมเป็นนึ่งกับบานตลอดมันมีสิกได้สกนึงสบายใจโดยจิกาเป็นมนจังแต่แสงแต่ตัวโปรบอกเยอะนึงบานสลายเนียงไอ้แจ้นนะปนใต้ในขนมเป็นนู้ยิบไปเมมหมดนึงกอดกับบานปลากำลังเทียบบอกกอดบัดทวีจุดเชิงหนึ่งอ่อนแต่มันองได้เหมือนมีนเพลาอาจเอาตัวโปรบอกเยอะจมูกหนึ่งอีเวนนึงจะเจ็บมานุเต้หายกับบานปลาเป็นถึงมนจัดการแต่เลือดตัวโปรบอกเยอะจมูกหนึ่งอีเวนแต่มันองหายมันแต่ปนอกับบานใจแท้เนี้ยเป็นจิโอคนตัวโปรบอกเยอะคลายมันเต้นแต่อีเวนต์ในขนมเป็นนักเรียนกับบ้านเอาบองคริสตีนบอกยังแหลกนาทาเอาไปเลยจงกล่าวนะหากระมังนี้กับบ้านปราบปนเลยบอกนี้กำจัดจะเป็นเมมโบดังจ่าแต่มาลองเต้าหากในประเดี๋ยวเรียนการบอกนี้ระบาดใบติกตีอ่อนนั้นตัวโปรบอกยังกอดกับบ้านเคยทบงมีครอมได้วิ่งคือจีทบงระบาดใจสะอาดอีเวนต์นั่งเองอาบิบทาจีเป็นโดนบอกอีเวนต์นั่นนะเป็นนักคริสตีนนั้นกอดกับบ้านระหัสทบงมือนึงล้างเมาโวยก่อนเตะล้างเมาเพลียมนั้นทบงกับบ้านพลับโดปีโป้ซอกลายติดเชียบโป้กับหอมเวงอาจจะมีในทาตัวโปรบอกยังนั่งกลายติดเชียบเรียมหักสัตว์ทำไมยัยครั้นทบงสังหารบอกยังบ้านทุกการเลือกทบงนั่งล้างเมื่อมันตอนมาประมาณพอนั้นอิสอาร์อีเวนนั้นกับบ้านมังหันครูนตลอดมาเว้งหายดวงวิญญาณระบอบเปรียมหักสัตว์เอาเตี๋ยนนั้นกับบ้านทุกการแต่จับกับนัดออลิงเตอร์หายในประเด็นสถานการณ์วิมานสงบสงัดออเทอร์นั้นตัวโปรบอกยังจมูกหนึ่งแจ๊สอาร์อีเวนนั้นกับบ้านรีบอภิสัยจมูกขี้หายปวดเก๊กับบ้านล้างโครงริ้นในขนมอาณาจักรมือหนึ่งแต่มาดองดอยมีปิจิจูนรอบเลียนเนี่ยโจดขนมกรรมวิธีอภิสัยหนึ่งเตี้ยหายสายเรื่องบอกยังคือจบแต่ปอนหนึ่งไอในต่างออกขี้ผลตามมูลไปได้บรรจบสายเรื่องยังเต้าอดมินกระสมออกก้นนำมาจากอุปถัมภ์กรรมวิธีจมูกสั้นดอยสปอนเซอร์ระบอกยังระบงเกณฑ์ในขนมไงนี่คือก่อนมีชมูท่าเรื่องสกเปิลโอดโมจานบอกอดมินนั่นในต่างออกขี้โอดกอดไงในอุปถัมภ์เรื่องติดใจสงสัยออกลอยยางหายบองเปิลในขนมไงนี่กอดกับบ้านทวีการอุปถัมภ์ดอยอดมินนั่งจำนวนปีเซนบรรทอมติดกอดมินชมูท่าปินโตซอบโอดสงสัยชมูหางบอกกอดนั่นในต่างออกขี้กอดบ้านทวีการอุปถัมภ์ดอยอดมินแปดจำนวนห้าสิบเซนบองสะอาดเจียโมจานในเตียงนั่งกอดมินชมูท่าชนวันชัยโอดบองวันชัยในขนมไงนี่กับบ้านทวีการอุปถัมภ์ดอยอดมินแปดนั่งจำนวนหมดเพย์เซนได้บองสะอาดประตอมติดนั่งคือเจียโมจานโดยขี้ในต่างออกขี้หลายบองสะอาดนั่งกอดมินชมูท่าชูทองโอดอาจจะโบกาบนนึกเขาว่าแปลมาแทงสาวของเล่บอกแปลมาแล้วรัดกรอไอ้สมโตบอกเอ้ยอ่านคอบอกแต่สารแต่ไปสารองเลยบอกแอดมินนั่งกระเทานั่งบอกเอ้ยได้บองทองนั่งครั้งนี้กดกับบันทึกการอบรมแอดมินป้าจำนวนดอกเส้นหายสปอนเซอร์เนี่ยติดก่อนมีชิมูท่ากรีติดเมงไอ้สมาร์เลิมติดเมงเมงได้บองติดเมงนั่งกดบันทึกการอบรมแอดมินป้าจำนวนดอกเส้นหนึ่งกัมปูสปอนเซอร์แอดมินจะรอคลังจีเกนในครั้งนี้กดมีชิมูท่าริมโซวิจีมูโรยให้จะรอเตียนในต่างอันนี้ได้กดบันทึกการอบรมแอดมินป้าจำนวนมือเดล่าไอ้จานจีเกนในครั้งนี้นะหากชิมบ้านกระสุนชุนโป้ไอ้ปกไม้บองปอนต่างอันนี้ตุเตียนเมียนบ้านการการเรียกกุ้มจะเจาะจะจุ่มด้วยจิตตะอบปงใจหายทวดดำนาตะนามังนานั้นสมมาจูบแต่เสกใดซอกสวัสดิ์แต่เพี้ยนเตียงเตียงมาพองได้หายการสำราญเรื่องบ่อยเอ็ดมินในครั้งนี้ด้วยจีมันเสกบานล้อนุเต้เดือดสาแต่เอ็ดมินเตียงจะหมอนะหายมายางเตียนนั้นไมโครโฟนนี่เรียงตอนเติร์ดตอนเติร์ดบนตัวนี้คล้ายเหมือนเต้นหายสังเคิมทาปกมาบางปอนนั่งอาชีพไรดอเอ็ดมินแปดพองบาสันเจจูเจ็ดคอมพลีทจูจูไลน์สับสคริปต์ดัชนีกระดังเอ็ดมินมีแนวมวยพองจะจองกราฟชิมาร์กสมมาคนสมจุ่มริบเลียจูบขณีในวิดีโอกราย